You've been the general manager of Mercedes-Benz of Shanghai now for 3 weeks. How are your first impressions?
Well, you know, China is a very fast-moving market, not only for the retail industry, but in general. And it's at the same time a very competitive market, which makes it challenging on the one hand side, but very exciting on the other hand. And only being here for 3 weeks, you can really feel the dynamic of the Chinese market.
Mm-hmm. And today is the first day of C-Star. The show has opened. What is your impression of the show? As it's the first show within your responsibility?
Well, it's very, very positive. I mean, there are many shows in China, also for the retail industry, but what I have learned from our exhibitors and visitors, once you step into C-Star, you know that it's a different show. Quality of booth construction of the exhibitors, we show the technologies. I mean, it's really, we have our USP compared to other shows.
Good. And according to you, what are the challenges in the future for C-Star? How is going to be the development of the show?
In general, I see it's a challenging market, as I said earlier, but where challenges, there's also opportunity, especially for the retail industry. I think in future China will set even more benchmarks for the worldwide retail industry, and it's our goal to really show those initiatives here also at C-Star.
Thank you very much.
You're welcome.